In touch with sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw.